Whitney Houston, Jennifer Hudson, Alicia Keys, they've all walked out on this stage and become big stars.
Okay, here we go, stand by.
Well, here's a 16-year-old girl from England who's hoping to do the same.
Go.
Here's Sarah Ikumu. Come on, give it up, y'all.
My name is Sarah Ikumu. I'm 16. I'm from Milton Keynes in the UK, and I'm a singer. Although I'm 16, I feel like I connect more with old music than current music just because I feel they have more of a meaning behind their songs. I think it's much more powerful. My dad's a preacher, so I get to sing in the church choir.
How proud are you of her?
Theater, I think it's just a massive achievement.
All right, little Sarah, how you doing?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Good, good, good. You look nice today.
Thank you so much.
Pronounce your last name.
Ikumu.
Ikumu?
Yes.
Yeah, it took me a minute.
Yes.
Have you ever been to the U.S. before?
No, this is my first time.
First time?
Yeah.
Where'd you learn to sing?
I was always singing from a young age, but I think the talent grew because my dad has his own church, so I used to sing in church.
Yeah. So what's your daddy think about you coming to the Apollo?
He supports me 100%. You know, he prays for me. That's his dream.
Yeah. Oh, she got emotional.
Well, what you gonna do for us?
Glory from the movie Selma.
All right, y'all give it up for Sarah.
Let him use you.
Say 16 years old. I tell you that right now. This is a grown woman right here. How you feel right now, little Sarah?
Right, I wasn't expecting that.
I tell you what, prayer changes things. Your daddy been praying. Boy, she did good. Y'all show your love one more time for Sarah.